Michelle Nunn defending the memo leaked to the press. The memo was an early campaign plan spelling out the challenges Nunn could face as she courts voters. One of those challenges, a donation to an Islamic group by a charity that she used to run. Republicans jumped on the memo, calling it an effort to exploit voters, but Nunn's team says it was a draft written 8 months ago. Nunn faces Republican challenger businessman David Perdue in November. The winner replaces retiring Republican Senator Saxby Chambliss.